Hi, my name is Liz Gipson and I'm a weaving teacher, and specifically I'm a rigid heddle weaving teacher. So a number of years ago, Angela Smith and I teamed up to create a line of looms that helps weavers swatch faster. Now I want to say right now, you do not have to swatch in order to be a weaver or to design your own projects or whatever it is that you have the shoulds in your head. It's not required, but it sure is a fun part of the weaving process. So if I'm on the fence about set, or I'm on the fence about color, or I'm on the fence about how an idea is gonna play out in a certain kind of yarn, this allows me to test my ideas using a little bit of yarn on a smaller scale. And then I can see how it goes. Test my finishing, test my fringe technique, get very experimental. And I love it because it doesn't matter what happens. I'm only there to play around and see how things work. I consider these little looms my sketch pads. So last year, Angela decided that she was gonna move on from Purl and Loop and do some other things. So I have brought these looms into the Yarnworker world. So I thought I would pop in here and just show you briefly the line, the different options available, and give you some resources to carry on with a swatching life. So the loom is available in two basic types. There's the Swatch Maker 3-in-1, Angela's invention, which incorporates all three sets on a single loom. So it also uses this slot and hole construction, which I really like as a rigid heddle weaver. So the slots at the top are a set of 8, the holes in the middle are a set of 10, and the holes at the bottom are a set of 12. And you can see it set up here in the three sets. So I often use this loom to compare between two sets if I'm on the fence. Two colorways, two yarns, it gives me that comparison. So I can warp up a narrow weave on either side, or I can warp up a full swatch if I already know what set I'm interested in. So we also offer the loom in just the slotted set. So same sets, 8, 10, and 12, that allow you to work with just a single set. Included with the loom are a metal needle, a wooden tapestry needle, instructions, the things to get you started. But there's some extra accessories available, including a pickup stick, a shuttle, and a comb that just help you more efficiently do the work. I also have available the set checker, which is one of my favorite tools. So if you don't pick up any other swatching accessory, this one I love to have tucked away. And what it does, it allows you to compare all three sets in a single winding. So you may be familiar with the wraps per inch, where you wrap around a ruler and they take away half the yarns to see what a balanced plain weave set looks like. But we weavers know there's so much more to just a balanced plain weave. Sometimes we want a yarn to set a little close, sometimes we want it to set a little open. So the set checker allows us to see in real time what a single yarn will look like in different sets and allow us to make decisions just from those windings, which I find are so helpful. So on my website, I have a link below. I have a resource page with some more compare and contrast, some resources to help you think about swatching. I also have a weaver's guide to swatching that's available in digital and print editions. So it introduces you to this broader idea of swatching. It includes these looms and how to work with them, and then also dives into the things such as set and ways to think about being experimental. How do you glean the information? What is it that you're actually seeing from that? And I certainly hope that you'll join me over at the Yarnworker School for a class or weave along down the road. We have a lot of fun. So until we meet again, happy swatching.